Namaste students, welcome to all of you. Today we are going to learn the next new topic, 3D shapes, three-dimensional shapes. Okay, look at these students here. Three-dimensional shapes are given here. What is meant by three-dimensional shapes? Three-dimensional shapes is, it means that solid objects has three measurements like length, breadth and height or depth. Hence they are called the three-dimensional shapes. Okay, ki jala lambi, rundi ani unchi ase teen ghatak astat tyala pan 3D शेप्स असं आपण म्हणतो. लुक ॲट दिस हिअर, सम प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ 3D शेप्स आर गिवन हिअर. लुक ॲट केअरफुली स्टुडंट्स. फर्स्ट 3D शेप इज अ क्युबॉइड. क्युबॉइड इट हॅज अ रेक्टँग्युलर फेस. सो हाऊ मेनी फेसेस, वर्टायसेस अँड एडजेस ऑफ द क्युबॉइड? लुक ॲट दिस केअरफुली स्टुडंट. क्युबॉइड हॅज 6 फेसेस, 12 एजेस अँड 8 वर्टायसेस. ओके, and second 3D shape is a cube. Cube, it has a square faces. Look at this carefully students. How many faces, edges and the vertices of the cube? 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vertices of the cube. This is a triangular prism. How many faces, vertices and edges of the triangular prism? So triangular prisms having 5 faces, 9 edges and 6 vertices. Okay, the next 3D shape is a cylinder. Cylinder, it has, the face is circular and it has a curved face. So how many vertices, edges and the faces of the cylinder? So look at this carefully student, this screen. The cylinder has 3 faces, 2 edges and 0 vertices. Okay, the next 3D shape is a square pyramid, that is quadrangular pyramid. It has 5 faces, 8 edges and 5 vertices of the quadrangular pyramid. Okay, the next 3D shape is a triangular pyramid. So how many vertices, faces and edges of the triangular pyramid? So 4 faces, 6 edges and 4 vertices of the triangular pyramid. Okay, the next 3D shape is a cone. The cone having 2 faces, 1 edges and 1 vertex of this 3D shape of cone. Okay, the next 3D shape is a sphere. The sphere has surface is a curve, for example ball. How many faces, edges and vertices of the sphere? Look at the students, 1 faces, 0 edges and 0 vertices of the sphere. तो स्पियरला फक्त ओनली वन फेस असतो, त्याला एजेस आणि व्हर्टायसेस अजिबात नसतात. ओके, हे झाले आपले 3D शेप्स. की हे सर्व 3D शेप्स आहेत की ज्यांना व्हर्टायसेस किती, एजेस किती आणि फेसेस किती हे आज आपण शिकलेलो आहोत. ओके, थँक्यू.